Fortnite was celebrating its 7th birthday, and I've been here for the last 5, as you can tell by my cool little cake collection. And when it comes to birthday celebrations, the best part about it has got to be the balloons. That's my personal favorite. Last season, I was able to fly up in the sky with the boom bow. We had the shadow tracker, suppressed pistol. Bow was probably the best thing to do with. I was even messing around with ranked. I had a win with platinum and the bow. That's fun. All the fun stuff, maybe a heavy sniper, you know, one shot from above.
Oh, what a
right? We love this stuff. So this season, we ain't got no long range, no suppressed snipers, no nothing crazy. So instead, I thought the best thing I could do is we're going to mess around with some Doom's balloons. So that's it. In short, we're going to get to the Doom's castle, kill him, get the gauntlets, and then we got to find some balloons. Either balloons on the ground, or if we open a present, we'll get the medallion, and then we'll get balloons naturally over time. So that's it. Basically, we want to get a win up in the air with the balloons. Get a victory von Doom with the balloons. Let's do it.
Happy birthday!
Oh wow, hello! Hello, good night! Happy birthday, y'all! Hell yeah! Oh. Boom! You don't give me my balloons. Let me stay up in the air.
Okay, happy birthday.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, guys? What kind of shit is this? Any kind of... Wait. One by one real person? Here we go. Flying in the sky, I'm crying.
You can't stop the balloons of doom! Get you, and there ain't no room to hide!
climb the trees. Who knows where you go?